Green caps, what are they good for? First, we need to know their stats. Raw, they give 12.5 hunger and hurt Sandy 50. Cooked, they hurt 1 and heal Sandy 15. They also count as half a vegetable in the crock pot. Eating them raw, if you want to bring Sandy down, such as to farm nightmare fuel, is viable, and I'd recommend you do that if you need to lower your Sandy. Eating them cooked to raise Sandy is viable, but oftentimes not worthwhile, purely due to the cooking requirement. Grabbing one or two isn't very effective because you'll have to bring it back to base and start up the fire or just build a campfire there, which requires you to grab extra resources. And it would often be better to just use cooked cactus as lots spawn together. However, if you need an extremely large amount of sandy healing food, such as for the ancient fuel weaver fight, they are worthwhile to gather from a green mushroom forest where tons of them spawn. You can also use it to make pierogi, substituting out the usual cactus. So one green mushroom, one egg, one monster meat, and a filler for 40 HP, 37.5 hunger, and 5 sandy. That's all. Like the video, or I will plant a mush tree in the middle of your house.